nice week out of Paw Paw, Michigan.
Yeah.
When I was in Winchester, I would fuel up and get some food.
Yeah.
And to Paw Paw, Michigan, it was 9.5 hours. That's when I would stop when I got there.
That's awesome.
But I didn't like torture myself. If I needed to stop, I didn't hesitate to stop. I was just good. You know, it's like I put it in my mind, like, this is where I'm going, and my body would listen to me.